Happy with.
Okay guys, welcome back. Another PS2 emulator on low end and mid range device. Before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. And I am going to test on the older device, Redmi Note 3 Pro. This is two MediaTek, 4 Snapdragon, Qualcomm, G70 and G90T. I don't have the G85 as you request, so I only have the G70, Realme C3. And this one is Snapdragon 665 and Poco XC NFC 732G. And this one is Mi A3. Redmi Note 8. Okay, let's begin. The first one, Redmi Note 3 Pro. This is an older device, Snapdragon 650, 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage. And I'm using a custom ROM. New battery, setting at 1x at the moment, using the default everything auto. Maximum brightness already.
You ain't heard a word on the street session.
Yo! Fastest frame rate. First frame rate 30. Too slow. Still, but okay, consider playable. Still slow compared to the newer low end. Okay, Realme C3 Helio G70. This is a cheap one, low end, three camera. At 1x also. The Redmi Note 3 Pro from 20 to 30 FPS. How about this one? More or less same as the fastest frame rate. Fastest frame rate 40 FPS. A bit better than the Redmi Note 3 Pro, Realme C3, Android 10. This is the latest Mi A3, this is a AMOLED display, 720p, Snapdragon 665. Oh, at 2x, this one. One egg. To be fair, all of them one pair. Realme C3 Helio G70 40 to 45 FPS. How about Snapdragon 665 Mi A3? Fastest frame rate default. Faster. Fastest. compatible. I think the G70 better than the 665 on this Mi Air 3. How about Redmi Note 8? Also Snapdragon 665. Android 11 on Mi Air 3. Same setting. Redmi Note 8. Snapdragon 665. Skipping at time 4, same also. At time 3, default at time 3, same speed also, 30 plus FPS. That means the G70 better than 665 on this game. Okay, Redmi Note 8 Pro, Android 11, MIUI 12, Redmi Note 8 Pro, this is the global stable 12.5.1 latest update. Up 6 GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Come on. What happened here? The game must be online. One egg also. Also about here, one egg. Okay, let's begin. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Helio G90T. Fastest frame rate. And FC Snapdragon 732. Much bigger screen. A bit bigger, longer than the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Hey. Damn. Fastest frame rate. let's say 80 followers.
Yeah, damn straight. Yo, you seen KG lately?
Consistent 60 FPS. The Poco X3 also Android 11. MIUI 12.01. This is the latest stable global. But I'm using the Xiaomi EU, same as a global stable. Android 11. So number one, Poco X3. Number two, Redmi Note 8 Pro. Number three, Realme C3. Number four, Redmi Note 8. Number five, Mi A3. And the last one, Redmi Note 3 Pro. That's all. Thank you for watching. Any video you want to request, you want me to play a PS2 or any game, just leave a comment below. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.